the elevator lobby. The area leading into the core restrooms. Electric closet. Other side of the core area in the lobby. The existing slab. Walking along the perimeter facing building 500. Some existing ceiling and light fixtures still remaining. Ceiling tile. Couple supplemental air units in the ceiling. Side of the building facing the woods. Back of the building facing Route 24. Existing conditions at the perimeter. Linear diffuser detail at the windows with ductwork. Existing slab that will need attention. Area with the skylights. Back in the elevator lobby, and the ceiling that is remaining in the elevator lobby at this point.